James Mallory is awaiting trial for the shooting death of a teenage boy. He was also the subject of a recent WLKY investigation on jailhouse informants. Steve Bergen joins us now with details on the latest allegations against him. Steve?
Rick, since his April murder arrest, Mallory has called WLKY dozens of times. And it was his use of a telephone last night in the jail that led to this latest assault charge.
He is a safety and security threat. That's his classification.
Metro Corrections Director Mark Bolton considers James Mallory a dangerous inmate. He's accused of killing 15-year-old Gregory Holt in retaliation for an alleged attempt on his life by the boy's mother. Bolton says Mallory was using a mobile phone in his single-person cell last night. When he was told his time was up, Mallory refused to hand over the phone.
He was told to return the receiver of the phone through the food slot, failed to do that, he yanked on the phone, so it became kind of a tug-of-war.
According to Bolton, Mallory struck Sergeant Donna Gentry's hand with the phone. This is the same officer Mallory was accused of threatening in June. According to court records, Mallory said, quote, "You know I'm looking at the death penalty. You're next." In that incident, Mallory was charged with terroristic threatening and assault. The assault was for allegedly throwing a cup of urine on another correction staffer. As for the latest tug of war with Mallory, Bolton isn't entirely pleased with the way it was handled.
What I would hope is that staff kind of learn from this situation and maybe handle that same type of situation maybe in a different manner next time if it were to occur again.
Now, Bolton emphasizes a corrections officer's job is very dangerous. Sergeant Gentry's injury was not serious. She suffered a sprained hand and is expected to be back to work this evening. As for Mallory, the assault charge won't have much impact on him, considering the fact he's already accused of murder. At the very least, he may be losing some of his phone privileges. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.
Thank you, Steve. Now, James Mallory, Cannon Pendergrass, and Anthony Hogan Jr. are facing those murder charges Steve told you about in the April shooting of 15-year-old Gregory Holt. Police say it was a retaliation against the boy's mother. Kendra Wilson and three men were arrested for shooting Mallory the day before her son was killed.